What's going on, Sass Templars? Welcome back to Watch Dogs 2. We're carrying straight off from last time because I'm too lazy to play this and then edit or whatever that is. Also, I don't think I have enough time. This is my sort of third video for the day.
In order.
No.
Crash him.
Wrench, I got the EMP ready. Where's Junior now?
I got him ready at the drop-off zone. Can you get the door for me?
You got it.
Go, 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 go. Yep, that is true. I'm not here. Probably could have done all of that with an RC jump, but I'm not. I don't know. I don't give a
Okay, little guy, today is your day. Make us proud.
Operative down!
All right, Junior's ready for pickup. Next stop, Titus.
Wrench, you and I need to powwow. I have an idea. I'm sending you some coordinates to follow.
Ooh, a special mission.
Marcus, you meet me outside Titus when you're ready. Near the big Silicon Valley sign.
Are you running the show now?
Nope. This one's going to be mostly Marcus, but I'm going to do everything I can to make sure he gets in there.
I'll see you there, Ray.
Yeah, Ray. Thanks, mate. Is there a way to, if you guys, if this, I should ask Josh about this, you know, DX Hardcore. I should ask him if he can render videos for the internet on Sony Figures Pro, because I think rendering will go much faster then. Because it takes an hour to, well, it used to take 40 minutes for a 15-minute video. It takes like half an hour for these videos. And half an hour. For these half an hour videos, it takes an hour or longer. An hour, 20 minutes to render. If I could do it for the internet, it'd probably go way much faster. Maybe like, I don't know. I'm not sure, really. I don't know if can you do it with Sony Figures 14? I only got 13. If you could do a 14, I'll probably find out. I'll probably just get a cracked version of that, you know. Eh. Is there anyone who actually bought Sony Figures Pro? If it is, then good on them. Probably movie studios do. I guess about it.
Well, you trying to topple us?
The more of them we drag into the light, the more torches and pitchforks we're gonna see in response.
You sure you want to compare your followers to a bunch of angry villagers?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, well, no, man, but the people are angry, and they should be. They're taking back what's
theirs. Yeah, yeah. Just make sure you're pointing them at the right monsters. Right? Anyway, you get to go inside TARDIS and play with the robots.
Shit, when was this decided, man?
Well, we did rock, scissors, and dynamite.
Yeah, but I wasn't even there.
No, but if it was a tie, you win. Wrench did paper, I did dynamite.
Dynamite.
Well, it's a regional thing. Technically, they cancel each other out, so...
It sounds fair.
And I sent him into one of the TARDIS warehouses. Now, he's got the delicate job of reading the fucking manual. Then you are gonna go to the front door, get the model numbers, and send back to him for the default codes. I will be nearby, looking at blueprints and power plants.
Yo, let's do it.
All right, yeah.
Happy hunting.
Happy hunting.
I'll go to the baker yard. Oh, what you left is behind. Thanks, mate. I'm actually marking the map. Right. Whoa!
What are you doing? An investigation has been launched to determine whether Invite Corporation, along with former Congressman Mark Thruss, attempted to illegally influence the congressional election. Evidence of their malfeasance was provided by the controversial hacker group, DedSec. As a result of their evidence, the election itself has been delayed.
Now! What the? Who fucked you?
What?
Ah! Mm-hmm.
The grounds of TARDIS have been affected.
That's nice.
Cool. My turn. Junior's in. I need to figure out where I'm taking it.
They're looking for the security hub nearby. Blueprints show it's a EMP connected by a Faraday cage. So it's not going to work. Unless you stick JR all the way in there. That did sound kind of dirty.
We can get through this.
Does Junior have a jump button? We got stairs.
Nope. Stairs are his kryptonite. Sorry.
For a switch box. There's gotta be one somewhere.
Thank you.
That's cool. 360 no scope.
Keep heading toward the loading base. The security room is just off to one side.
All right, Junior's in place. Everybody say night-night to Junior. The EMP worked like a charm, Ray.
Yep. Call me. Pleasantly surprised.
You had doubts?
It feels like there's someone pulled a fire alarm in high school.
But I also have an excellent poker face. Not a skill, mind you, more due to years of rampant binge drinking. Ranch picked up Titus's default door code. 4545.
Thanks.
It's easy.
Yeah, wait in the server room.
You should be able to walk right up to the database server now. Well, except for all the alarms, lasers, and guys with guns.
Oh, that easy, huh? Thanks.
Well, since there's pretty much known now. Oh, you guy, I hate you so much on your penis. Look like Darth Vader, you do. Some cheap Darth Vader costume. So I'm just stressed about this mission, cause oh my god, there's a shitload of stress. Me. Dabbity dooba, dabbity day, dabbity hacky, hook at the hack.
Start a sweep.
Alright, Ray, send it something your way.
Oh, yeah, that's definitely something. You know, this is gonna take some time to parse. You should be close to a private lift in the CEO's office. My blueprint doesn't show where it goes, which means it's exactly what we're looking for.
Mm-hmm.
Damn, will you look at this place? She even got her own private elevator.
What?
Marcus, first impressions on the data you sent me.
You two okay?
Looks like Titus has the 10-year plan brewing in some kind of prototype lab.
Aye, let's see what they're keeping in sub-level 6.
And smash the shit out of it.
What Wrench means is find and record evidence that Titus is up to something naughty.
Well, if you want to get technical, sure.
Alright, I'm in a nuclear bunker slash parking garage. You got anything else on the prototype labs?
Only that there's one thick-ass iron door in your way. No idea what's behind it if you get through.
When I get through.
These don't go anywhere else, so do they just connect that way now, like? No cameras anyway. Oh, you got these things. Oh, no, 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 no. I want to open it up, but I want you to do it quicker, please.
While the current Titus Watcher robots have limited offensive capability, we plan to fit them for a much more active role in conflict zones over the next several years. We're currently testing damage resistance within urban suppression contexts. We're also in negotiations with Galilei to build walkers for their space program.
Hmm. It's an interesting fact you got here going on. Machine thing.
Within the next 2 years, Titus will begin field testing assault and defense capabilities of our robots for use in both domestic and military situations. Featuring reliable accuracy and superior reflexes, our robots will provide safer alternatives to soldiers or security personnel. One of our long-term goals for Titus robots is to construct armor capable of withstanding the strongest ballistic attacks in a combat scenario. In domestic security situations, these new models will easily be able to withstand small projectile attacks, Molotov cocktails, and other improvised riot weaponry.
That's cool.
People, I've recorded all kinds of ridiculous robotic shit down here. Here, you're not gonna believe it.
Anything usable for the video?
Titus and Bloom plan to put CTOS functionality into armed robots and use them against civilians. How does that sound?
Yeah, all too familiar.
What does that mean?
Feeding big data through war machines was a wet dream of some of the Blue Concept grunts when we first were designing the CTOS. I made sure it got the veto back then.
That's why you've been so involved with this one.
Yeah, I have my suspicions. And now we've got the proof to burn them. Head on out.
Not done here yet. More to see. I'll be in touch.
No, I'm done.
Guys. Guys, I can't even.
What'd you find?
I can't even.
That's on the first game, you know. Looks like this. You played a mini game in the first game. We played this robot spider.
Man, why does he get to play with all the toys?
Because he goes out. Take control of Spider Joe.
System online.
Alright, I think I got this beast all figured out. Just gotta get it through these security doors. Any ideas?
Listen, if you knock out the fire suppression system, the doors should open as a failsafe.
I can do that.
So sick. I bet it's gonna be like a mini game in this game as well. If there's a spider.
I need some cover.
That did it. Heading to the prototypes now.
We've got a problem. Looks like the door to the backup servers is still closed.
I'm on it. Knock the fuck out of the prototype while I'm working the door.
Counting on you, buddy.
Function loss.
Should be an elevator. You'll need to find your way up to the backup server room on sublevel 3.
Who needs elevators?
Make sure you smash the shit out of everything.
Thank you.
way above my pay grade. Good luck. Fuck.
Miller, what are you doing? Are you showing on my painting? No, I got a painting of my logo I made a while ago. My Welsh Assassin
Marcus,
logo.
Check out all this Titus shit. It is like engineer porn. I mean, machine learning, nanotech, railguns. Railguns?
Yeah, I thought y'all might like that.
This was a gift?
Yeah. Yeah.
Well, damn, Ray. You're like some kind of greasy, foul-mouthed Santa.
Ho, ho, ho. Merry fucking Christmas.
You guys ready? Sitar's about to release the vid.
Compared to other Silicon Valley titans, Titus goes unnoticed. They do not put effort into their public face. They operate behind closed doors, away from prying eyes. DedSec Pride and what we found should worry you. Titus is using your tax contributions to fund military-capable machines. Today, a combat prototype rampaged through their own facility, demonstrating the destruction they can cause. Within the next 10 years, these machines could be deployed on American soil. If you do not exercise your right to protest now, they will build an army to keep you quiet and compliant. Titus has partnered with Bloom to grant CTOS access to their machines. Bloom has sold your private information and weaponized it to use against you, should this project continue. We will not stand idle while that happens. DedSec has given you the truth. Do what you will.
Come on, let's go see what you scored before you get all the pages all stuck together.
Hey, I'll catch up with you later.
All right, later.
Nice old dirty joke, eh? I'm actually going to leave that episode there, so don't forget to smash like button and subscribe to the day. I'll see you guys next time. Peace.